When I first spotted this turtle, it was in deeper water, had its claws dug into the bottom, and was moving upstream, fighting that current. I couldn't really tell if it was a turtle or an alligator. The head shape, the ridges down the back, and the long beefy tail can trick you a bit. The ivory color on the head and legs usually indicates it's an old turtle.